We'll do it all. Everything on our own. We don't need.
This day has been so long awaited, and I think I speak for the bride and groom's family by saying that we're filled with joy to be sharing space and time together in celebration.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Laura, your charm and lust for life brings out the best in Colin, and I've never seen him so happy. Thank you for showing him true love and helping him become the man he is today. I couldn't have asked for a better sister.
Love participates of the soul itself. It is of the same nature. Like it, it is the divine spark. Like it, it is incorruptible, indivisible, imperishable. What a grand thing it is to be loved. What a far grander thing it is to love.
By the power of your love and your commitment and the immense power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Colin, you may kiss the bride.
I was also lucky enough to see Colin and Laura meet for the first time, and as the relationship progressed, I ended up seeing a lot more of Laura, and honestly, it was amazing. She fits so well with my brother, and they have such an amazing relationship. The new Mr. and Mrs. Dudek, and I know that the love and respect that they share will lead to a most amazing and beautiful future together.
Cheers to Laura and Colin's love. I love you guys.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?